Hi dear children, today we are going to learn a new chapter named A Seed Tells a Farmer's Story. Main topics are Vangam village, different crops and protection of seeds. In this lesson, a bajra seed tells a story of a farmer named Damji Bhai. Bajra seed was born in Vangam village in Gujarat. Vangam village was famous in millet crop. Each year, Damji Bhai kept some seeds from a good crop. Earlier, he stored these seeds in lauki. Lauki means dried gourd, which was coated with mud. But now, Damji Bhai himself made a strong wooden box for storing these seeds. He put neem leaves in the box to protect the seeds. And he put different seeds in different compartments of this box. There was a festive mood if there is a good crop. Damji Bhai's family was a big family. He and his cousins lived together. Everyone in the village helped each other. During the farming or harvesting, everyone joined and celebrated together. People of Vangam will prepare varieties of foods. One of the famous dishes is undia. All the vegetables were put into a clay pot along with fresh spices. Then the pot was sealed and kept between hot coals. The vegetables cooked slowly in this special cooker on the field. The pot was placed upside down. In this way, they prepared this dish. This dish is known as undia or upside down. Undia would be eaten with the bajra rotis. Farmers grow different kinds of crops, grains, vegetables according to the season. Farmers kept grains enough for their needs and sold the rest of the grains in the market. Now, let us see the main crops of Arunachal Pradesh. Main crops of Arunachal Pradesh are rice, maize, millet, wheat, pulses, sugarcane, ginger, etc. Arunachal Pradesh is also ideal for horticulture and fruit orchards. Main festivals of Arunachal Pradesh are Dri festival, Nyokum, Losar, Sangen, etc. We will continue our story on the next video. Read the test book well. Okay, thank you.